every game's a business trip for us, whether it's home or away. And traveling, we know what we got to do. We go through meetings and we make sure we know our assignments and we get ready to play for Saturday.
A normal day for us. We'll go up to the hotel room and hang out for a little bit, then we'll come down for meetings around 6 o'clock and dinner, and we'll have dinner and then we'll go to meetings and we're back up to the room 8 o'clock, and it's all relaxing from there, getting focused for the game, and then tomorrow it's all business, no joking around.